There we go. Hold that. Hold that. You weren't even that hard.
You judge me. You. Whose cowardice has left entire realms in ruin.
Sister, I know the hate that burns you from within. I have felt those flames, known the comfort of their warmth.
Bro, I was about to rip her wings. Don't stop me.
I wronged you. And I cannot change that. Never apologize enough for it. But the hatred. Vengeance. You have to let go. Yes, sister.
Cut it off. Oh my lord, the queen's armor. That this one I was using the whole time, but this one looks sick. Yes. Oh my lord, I didn't even realize this was not even max level. I was trying to do those boss fights. Literally like a low level one. That's hilarious. Alright, what's the queen's rule? Oh my day, yes, give me that. I mean, I can upgrade all of them. I mean, I have nothing else, so I might as well. So this one is one damage. This whole time it's been one damage. That's hilarious. And one, two stun. I didn't even bloody upgrade her. Oh my, this is basically banned almost every single way. Except for the cooldown. That's jokes. I should have had this on the whole time. Wow. Shield attachment. Run over, holding L1 for a second. 7 seconds to charge the shield, then press L1 R3 to fire a volley of Valkyrie shots at enemies. Oh! L1 L3! That's kind of an awkward button mashup though. Minus 19 on defense and minus 21 on runic though.